Vortex community, and welcome to this week's News Digest. Here are the latest updates for you.
Starting from August 31st, Aetex will unveil groundbreaking infrastructure to fuel DeFi IoT. It will include IoT Data Oracle, Cross-Chain Bridge, Decentralized Exchange, and much more. Learn more about our DeFi IoT manifesto on Medium. As you know, Aetex team keeps on constantly improving and updating its products and services. And after 10 beta releases, IOPay, the official Aetex wallet, desktop version 1.0, is now stable and production ready. Download it today at iopay.iotex.io in order to store and stake your IOTX and XRC20 tokens with confidence. Explore our new developer portal and learn about lightning fast blockchain, IoT middleware, SDKs, APIs, and much, much more. Check out the summary of the AMA we did last week with Satoshi Club. In it, you will find some gems about the future of Aetex and the things we're working on.
And these were all of the updates for you this week. Thank you so much for your continuous support. Stay tuned for more news.